449 articles in 25 parts, 12 schedules, 5 appendices, and 101 amendment makes it the lengthiest. Though it has been the nature of the amending process of the rigidity and flexibility at the center and at the states, it promotes parliamentary forms of government. It guarantees rights which are fundamental to its citizens. It proves direction to state policies through a federation with strong centralizing tendency exists. An independent and impartial judiciary with adult suffrage to elect representatives for the legislature. Well, what more we need when it's followed by a secularism in every manner? It strangles with its single citizenship, caused either from Kerala or from Kashmir. It does not matter. We are one. We are Indians. Jai Hind.